When we met, it was just like any other guy, like, you know, just talking like as a friend. Very formal, like he's a very, very formal guy, very chivalrous. That was like his first impression which he had. So we used to go for walks every single day for an hour. We were wearing masks, so we couldn't really see each other. I couldn't see his expressions, any of that. It was just conversation which we were having.
When people see other people, they get infatuated, they get physically attracted, this, that, then chemistry starts, etc. For us, it was all backwards because till the third, fourth meeting of each other, we had not even seen what the other person looks like because we were all masked up in COVID.
I think love for me is pure friendship. I think if somebody, like, pyar dosti, you know how people say, like, for me, like, friendship is the most important. If my partner can't be a friend, I can never love him. Like, it goes the same. Like, any relationship I've had, be it with my parents, like, my dad's my best friend, my mom's my best friend. So, like, I want my partner also to be my best friend.
Slowly grew into something which is so much stronger and so much more than possibly what even love in its technical sense is supposed to mean. So I think, yeah, pyar dosti hai, where like she rightly said, and I think that friendship is what is actually driving this more than anything else. Taking that risk, making myself comfortable with being myself, I think that's what she's been able to bring to me, because that's who she is as a person. She is comfortable with who she is as a person, and I think she's taught me over the years how to be comfortable with myself, be comfortable with my environment, and just be myself without actually worrying about what other people are going to think.
I can't wait to get married to you. Like, this moment we've kind of been talking for the last 1.5 years, so much planning effort, everything's going, but now we're finally the D-Day. It's just a few hours before, you know, we say we do to each other, and can't wait to spend the rest of my life, can't wait to make memories, can't wait to go for hikes, can't wait to do scuba diving, can't wait to go to Hawaii together. And looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you.
वारी वर्षी खटन गया सी वो वारी वर्षी खटन गया सी बन गया सिविन नया पर्सन आ गया है इसका नया वर्जन
पता तो लग गया कप्तान है
करे नजर ना वार जदों कर दी इशारे ओदे लक दे हलारे आने पट दे कवारे आई जोबन दी रुत कुड़ी पौंदी आ खलारे मैं ख्या सिरा मटे आरे मैं ख्या सिरा मटे आरे करे नजर ना वार जदों कर दी इशारे ओदे लक दे हलारे आने पट दे कवारे आई जोबन दी रुत कुड़ी पौंदी आ खलारे मैं ख्या सिरा मटे आरे मैं ख्या सिरा ओ कर दारू दे गरारे जिदी चढ़दी सवेर अख तेरे उत्ते आई नशा चढ़े आनी फेर कादी जिंदगी च तेरी मेल गेल हो गई लगे तेरे प्यार बिच मैनू जेल हो गई है नी तकड़ी जो लैदा कहदा प्यार नाप लै चक यारा तो मशीन आपे नोट छाप लै गल मुकदी मकाउंदी तेरे मूरे सब फेल बाकी मैं सांभलू तू मेरा दिल सांभ लै
मैंने जाना मुझ में तू है मैंने जाना मुझ में तू है.
I think it was a very surreal moment because it was not just that particular moment, but it was a lot of other stuff running through my head as well. Be it her coming back from America and I'm now literally walking down the aisle. This was the culmination of a long, long journey that we've had.
कैसे अब कहें.